Instead.
That's how you make goals.
Yeah.
De lateral acaba la
What? What the fuck? No. I'm gonna go to my Barcelona for a month after this.
Y por ahora la pizarra 2-0. El árbitro le suma 3 minutos más al partido. Lleva la pelota a zona de peligro. Y la pelota se va al tiro de esquina. A mover las fichas el conjunto americanista. El corner que llega al área. También pintaba y terminó en la nada. Vámonos al entretiempo. Marcador 2-0.
Termina la primera parte con la ventaja para uno de estos dos. ¿Cómo la asimilan en el discurso del entretiempo? Se verá ya en la segunda parte.
Sí, yo creo que la tienen que asimilar de la mejor manera, por el simple hecho de que no hay mucha diferencia entre los dos, a excepción de este gol.
Irresponsable la manera de entrar en esa jugada.
¿Y quién se tenía que salir?
cambiando de a poco cada paso que de este jugador.
Yo creo que el cambio viene para favorecerlo. El técnico muy inteligente para que salga Ovación.
Se mete muy bien en la línea de pase para quitarlo. Ya entramos en el último cuarto de hora de partido. Se acerca zona de ataque. Corta bien esa pelota. Entra en zona de peligro. Va a alcanzar esa pelota. Esta jugada puede terminar. Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. Acá en la sala de prensa se ve como empiezan a cerrar todos los periodistas sus crónicas. El encuentro se definió hace rato. Sigue con la pelota. Buen trabajo con el equipo. ¡Casi! Habrá un hombre de refresco para este equipo. Ha regalado la pelota al arquero. Deja el defensa en el camino. Gran centro.
Oh my gosh. No, no, I'm gonna go play with my Barcelona team. Let's go. Oh my gosh, man. Hold up. Hold up, guys. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. That's NHL. Adidas. NBA. NFL. Bit more sad. Question. MLB, that's it, wow.
Gracias.
I got faith, people showing faith, love to me, straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I got faith, people showing faith, love to me. Fake love to me, straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. Tree. This match. There we go. There you go. Take your shoes off and What the fuck? Another fucking draw. Are you fucking kidding me? Whoever Amateur tied up already, I'm gonna fucking scream. I'm good if I lose this one. Let's go. Damn. Oh, it's not good. All right, let's go. Yeah, that was my first loss. Damn. Let's go. Trey. Oh, Trey. Trey, where's Trey? Alright. I got this. Let's go.
El Barcelona confiado en este compromiso, esto a raíz del triunfo conseguido en casa en la última fecha cuando enfrentó al Girona.
Ganaron 4-1, vienen en una racha positiva y el triunfo fue bastante fácil.
Este es el equipo titular del Atlético de Madrid. Vemos que han optado por un 4-4-2, en clase de dibujo, los puntos situados a la misma altura y cuatro jugadores en el medio del campo. En pantalla, señoras y señores, tienen a las 11 que hoy defienden la camiseta del Barcelona. El entrenador ha querido elaborar este encuentro, optado por un 4-2-4. Le pega la pelota, qué cerca que se ha ido.
No tuvo tiempo de pensar, lo apretaron los defensas, se apuró y la tiró fuera.
Damn.
Y hacerle dos goles de equipo es bastante difícil.
la presión. Tranquilo, cuidado, no confiarse.
Es el gol que los pone en ventaja en la eliminatoria, Mario. Ahora tienen que manejar el partido.
Ya iba siendo hora porque lo habían trabajado muy bien. Y ahora hay que tener mucho cuidado con lo que recibe.
Arranca nuevamente el partido, 1-0.
Diego Costa.
Y si es Griezmann. Pase de recuperación del balón. Vaya movidita con la que salieron, formidable.
Sí, sí, este es un arriesgado, tiene un coraje.
Un hermoso pase de la joya de Dybala. Y con elegancia revienta la pelota. Ha llegado muy bien a quedarse con la pelota. Lleva la pelota a zona de peligro.
Diego Costa.
Parece que ha confundido los colores de la camiseta. Buena zona para encontrarse en el campo con la bocha. Coque. Diego Costa. Diego Godín. Entra el jugador y se ha hecho una.
¡Dybala!
Buena definición, pero se le escapa.
Esta vez quiso hacerla muy bonita, pero le salió muy mal.
Te dije, Marito, que mandaras el paraguas del taxi. Es una cosa terrible. El clima es un espanto.
Mira, no le vamos a echar la culpa al agua, ni al clima, ni a nada. Vamos, de acuerdo.
Ovación para Neymar, enorme el pase. ¡Messi! ¡Gol! Otro gol más, resultado cómodo para ellos.
Es que se juega mejor con dos goles de diferencia.
Se está enamorando del gol. Lleva dos y va por más. Y por ahora la pizarra 2-0. Fernández.
Jiménez.
Saúl. Vitolo. Hay colchón para el cuadro de rojiblanco atacando por el costado. El árbitro central adiciona 2 minutos más. Ahí está Neymar, que ve el arquero, que ve Neymar, peligro. Ha sonado ya el silbato final de esta primera parte. Mario, semifinal de vuelta con uno en ventaja y soñando.
Ahí está Messi. Puede ser para la tuya.
Oh my god.
En este partido, Carrasco, Fernando José Torres,
Jiménez, balón al poste lejano, ha tapado el arquero.
Se acerca y crea peligro. Se asoma el balón a Costa
y el arquero que ha volado con una estupenda tacada.
Un hermoso pase de la joya de Dybala.
Neymar, enorme la tacada, la pelota se la dejó. Messi.
Oh my god.
El centro y bueno,
le pegaste horrible, papá. Qué feo le diste esa pelota, espantoso.
El árbitro dice: se acabó.
Bueno, Marito, te voy a poner bastante complicado. hinchada. ¿Qué te pareció el partido de Messi?
Hoy sí que puede estar contento. Por fin el día perfecto. Se cansó de hacer goles y encima el equipo ganó.
Es por el marcador global que se han metido en la final.
Para mí, muy merecida esta victoria.
Who's watching? Watching now. Who was watching? Somebody was watching.
Thank you.
Get out of here.
What are you doing?
I'm playing FIFA. I'm doing a live right now too.
What time are you going to sleep?
I don't know.
Are you about to?
Huh?
Are you about to go to sleep?
Probably.
No.
I'm glad tomorrow's Friday, bro. Staying up all night tomorrow.
Huh?
I said I'm glad tomorrow's Friday. I'm staying up all night tomorrow.
Me too. I'm gonna stay up with you. Ooh,
to stay
at least. It's a free kick right now for me. I'm gonna shoot it.
We gotta get like four people.
Fuck, I messed up. Huh?
We need to get like four people to play with it. Get dubs all night.
Yeah, we need a all-nighter squad. We need to ask that kid we were playing with today and other people. I know Luis can, but it depends. His parents are asleep by then.
What, his mom?
Yeah. Bro, you should look at my live. I'm destroying Chelsea right now. 2-0. No, it's not Chelsea. Never mind. It's not Chelsea. It's Zenit. I thought it was Chelsea. I'm destroying them.
I'll make a FIFA video. Like,
you should make one right now. Are you still doing a live or not?
I took a dump at Moose down there.
Well, you should start a live. Again. But what time is it? I'm gonna go to sleep when my brother comes home. Yesterday he came home at 4:50. I fell asleep like at 1:30. He came home at 4:50, woke me up, and I had to go to the room. And then I only had like 1 hour to sleep.
Why did he wake you up?
Because I was in his room. Oh, I got another free kick. Fuck, I hit the wall. Huh?
Oh, my
baby trying to get on my back.
Oh,
yeah, why then? Wait, what type of FIFA videos do you do?
Oh, my.
Right now, I'm doing a career mode. Dude, you should look at my team. Oh, you know what you should do? The journey. You finish, finish like the chapters and you'll earn characters. Like right now I have Alex Hunter, Williams, and Henry, something like that. Legend. Right, I got two legends.
I already got the two legends, and they gave me Iniesta.
Yeah, I think I have Iniesta, I think. But yeah, my team's good. I have a lot of lone players. What level are you on your EA Sports account thing?
Probably like a 3, I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know, probably like a 3.
Cause if you're a high level, you can get stuff for your career mode and for your ultimate team and stuff like that. I'm level 40 something, 42 or 43, 42 I think. Hey, you know what I did on my career mode? I got Neymar again. Yeah. I didn't buy him, but I what's it called? I got him on loan. But he's a beast in FIFA 18. Huh? No. I don't know. What are you doing right now? Huh? We should play a one-on-one.
Yeah, I'll play tomorrow.
Oh wow, you just scared to get beat today?
That's the energy right now. And I can't be yelling. That's what my mom's trying to see.
Holy shit. Dude, I'm passing world history.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, with a 67. But I'm failing math with a 40.
Me too.
Huh?
Me too.
Really? Who's your math teacher?
Rachel.
Oh. Mine's Mr. Wooten.
No sé por qué protesta el árbitro, ha dicho tiro libre, que se aleje y sigue el juego.
I just have to turn in my homework. I haven't turned it in yet. That's all.
Jugada desperdiciada, rechaza la pelota.
Wait, what?
Se ha jugado mucho en la entrada. Sale disparado.
Yeah, that's why Barcelona beat Man United. Wait, what teacher? Oh, we should walk past him with our sweaters. Maybe like Barca's better than Man United. He probably likes Real Madrid.
Yeah, he likes Real Madrid. He likes Man United. He said he likes Ronaldo.
No, he just likes Ronaldo because Ronaldo used to play for Manchester United. That's the only reason he likes Manchester. He's a bandwagon.
Victoria, pero hay muchas que tiran sombras sobre falencias en el trabajo y necesidades que se tienen que cumplir.
Sí, aún ganando sé que se cometen muchas equivocaciones en un partido. Por eso siempre hay que corregir esos pequeños o grandes errores para no cometerlo en partidos venideros.
Dude, a lady had 8 kids.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I just now heard my mom say that. I hate the new update for Snapchat.
Right.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Why did they do it though?
Right.
For real.
Well, start posting on Instagram video right now on Snapchat.
Watch everybody uninstall Snapchat.
The creators are stupid.
Mm-hmm. Really stupid.
We get a new update every month.
Really?
Same like it.
Watch the next update be just like Instagram.
Mm-hmm. You'll be able to scroll down Snapchat and look at people's pages.
Oh my gosh, you know me. Hey, Trey.
Mm-hmm.
Me and Real Madrid are tied up with 62 points.
What?
Yeah. But wait, what? Trey.
Mm-hmm.
I have 62 points. So do they. But I only got 25 games. I only played 25 games. They played 27.
That's weird.
They got 3 losses and I got 1 loss. They only made 57 goals against. They only made 57 goals against clubs. I made 67. They got scored on 20 times. I got scored on 11 times. Their goal difference 37 minus 56. And then the points is the same. We got same wins, same draws, but they have more losses. Oh, and my next match is against Atletico Madrid.
You might not lose that.
Huh?
You
might
not lose it.
No, I beat them last time. I beat them 2 times already. 4-0, mm-hmm. And then I drawed. 1-1.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not lying. And then the other time I beat them 3-0. I beat Real Madrid 3-0. And then I lost against Real Madrid 2-1. I beat Man United 3-0. I beat them again 3-2. Then I beat PSG 3-1. And then again. And then I beat Chelsea 2-0. And then I beat Man City 2-1. My team's a beast. I haven't seen their team this year. You know whose team is raw this year? Arsenal's. They have Aubameyang. He's like the fastest player right now. He's a 96 or 95 at running.
Yeah.
You know, he about to get those long balls, those through balls. Ain't nobody gonna stop him. Bro, have you seen Coutinho's goal yet?
Nah.
Oh, you should see it. Dude, right now my team looks wrong. I have Neymar as left wing, Dybala as striker, Messi as striker, Asensio as right wing, Paulinho as center mid, Coutinho as center mid, Alaba as left back, Mina as center back, Valdez as center back, Semedo as right back, and Donnarumma as goalkeeper. Then I got Ter Stegen, Dembele, Layun, Alvarez, Perez, Gomez, and then the rest are, what's it called, youth people. And then I got Umtiti, but he's hurt.
Umtiti.
You got that song stuck in my head now. Puro, puro Santa Hé, puro, puro Santa Hé, do 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 do
do do do. Huh?
How
do you know that song?
Really?
FIFA?
No, they don't play it on FIFA. I mean, it's Shakira, it's Piqué's girlfriend. Who doesn't listen to Shakira? I don't, but still. Like, she's Piqué's boyfriend, girlfriend. That's a boyfriend. Yeah, they should put it on FIFA.
I don't like the song they got on FIFA.
I only like some of them.
I mean, yeah, some of them are good. Some of them I never heard of. Actually, none of them are.
There's a songwriter, his name is Portugal Man, and he has a song on here. His song's on the radio. Well, one of them. But they should put, I wonder why they don't put good songs on here. They just put songs that nobody listens to. Yeah. They should, and for the World Cup, they should do the, they should have put the World Cup song. You could do that for the Wii, but it was like the 2010, yeah. It was dope. The demo. You could, for, in FIFA 14, you could play with only the, what's it called? Only the World Cup teams. But it was like, for like career mode. Not career mode, ultimate team. You could do it for that. It was raw. Who do you think is going to win the World Cup? That's the only thing I can't wait for this summer. Is the World Cup. Ha. You know who fucked them up?
Yes.
No, Mexico fucked them up. Because if they would have stayed tied up, because Mexico beat them 2-1. If Mexico, if they would have stayed up, stayed 1-1, then they probably would have passed. But Mexico fucked them up. And then the African, the Trinidad Tobago fucked them up too.
Haciendo la de Coutinho, que enorme el pase. Messi haciendo las cosas de Messi. Este para Ney le va a dar.
Now I'm about to play some Fortnite. Fuck this. Man.